do that
So for the past year, we've been working at Dogwood with Miss Martin. Together, we were able to create a Scratch and Robotics Club. In the first half of the school year, was a Scratch Club. Then in the second half, we got to do a Robotics Club. We had them build their own robots, but also program them. And then they were able to compete against each other. And here, we're just trying to like foster creativity and make sure that they're, and like try to instill some interest in STEM subjects with them.
All right, so if you guys were told to strengthen the back of the robot, how would you end up doing it?
For the back, I
thought that STEM education was really important because people in STEM fields are problem solvers. These kids are our future, and they are the future problem solvers. By critically thinking and working together through collaboration, they were able to create something new. And I want them to be able to like look at the world in a different perspective, to think about what can be improved on. Like, how can we make things that already exist better? And that's why I thought that STEM education was the best line.
All right, 3, 2, 1, fight.
Yeah, so today was the last day of the Robotics Club, and throughout their hard work, they were able to create sick robots, and we were able to battle each other through what we like to call battle bots. And so pretty much what we did was we held a competition in which we created two teams, and they would battle their robots against each other and try to either push their robot out of the ring or knock it over. Overall, I think it was a great experience, just truly a phenomenal one, not only for the kids, but also for me as well. I just loved coming here, and even after a long day at school, it just brought me joy to come over here and work with the kids. Yeah!